I need your help, Chosen One. Chosen Ones, the Queen of the Mermec tribe has been kidnapped by the Florians and their mad king. They have taken her to their ooze mine. Please, rescue her.
This place is spooky!
Aw, don't worry, Patrick. We'll protect you.
What's this?
It looks like some sort of spider silk.
It tastes like cotton candy.
There's more over there. Oh, it's like a trail.
Of cotton candy!
It's just like a holiday, but with roses.
Ain't nothing I like more than a good round of thug rock cake.
Guards up ahead! This looks like some kind of...
What are the Florians doing?
Looks like some kind of mine up ahead. This is the weirdest day I've had since last week.
Ah!
Let's bust it!
Mining the ooze, all right.
They're destroying their environment. We have to stop them.
Come on, let's go.
Giant blades? Who built this thing?
Hey, another pressure cooker. Let's make some adjustments.
Drill. Let's climb. Shoes all shiny, ready to go. Ah!
punks better give up, or King Gorge will crush you all.
Don't you see, Sergeant? You have been affected by the Mogu's ooze. You must resist, or we are all doomed.
Shut up! Soon you'll be one of us, a loyal servant of the Mogu.
One of us.
Here she is, and it looks like she's running out of time. Let's move.
One of us. Huh? Oh, okay.
He's a giant bug.
He's pretty.
True. I should have believed Shelly all along.
Shelly?
Guys, there's an aqueous thermal diffuser not far away. We need that for the rib zipper.
Look, it's over there. Wow, it's beautiful.
Dude, it's an espresso machine.
That's what I said.
The king has built a dam to stop the river flowing through the Florian's village. Now they can only drink the ooze, which makes them slaves to the Mogu.
It's an environmental apocalypse. How can we stop him?
If you can distract the king long enough, my commandos can destroy the dam. The river will flow again, and the Florians will be free.
Y'all want our help, Queenie? You've got it.
Thank you. When you are ready, come and talk to me.